could the lunar module have moved to a different spot? Suppose Neil Armstrong had landed with plenty of spare fuel, only to decide it really wasn't a good spot after all. Could he have lifted back off and landed again, perhaps a couple of hundred feet away? I just confirmed that the engine was restartable. They had to do that for Apollo 13, I believe. But are there reasons it wouldn't have worked? Was it even discussed? A possible scenario where this would be needed is realizing that you have landed on a thin crust above a hollow, and are starting to break through. Not very likely, I realize.
The lunar module was designed for a single landing. The contact sensors under the footpads of the landing gear did bend and stick out sideways during a landing. They could not be reused for another landing. The contact sensors were needed to prevent stopping the engine too early. The distance between footpads and ground could not be seen through the LM windows. See this related question. Enter image description here. 1. The shock absorbers within the landing struts were made using a honeycomb structure. The landing shock did compress them permanently. Two very soft landings might be possible, but without the contact sensors, the second landing could be too hard. See this related question. Enter image description here. 2. More details about the landing gear in this PDF. 1. https://i.stack.imager.com/lq1uv.jpg. 2. https://i.stack.imager.com/legoi.png.